It's been 12 years since Patrick Shannon was diagnosed with ACC, also known as adenoid cystic carcinoma. Unlike most cancers, it cannot be treated with chemotherapy because it is slow growing. Radiation and surgery are the only option. He has been through 4 major surgeries and 40 radiation treatments. Although he was dealt a difficult hand, Patrick refused to let it get the best of him. He decided that he would contact other people with rare cancers and meet them all coast to coast.
To reach out to other people with adenoid cystic carcinoma and meet them and hear their stories and encourage them to get up off the couch. And if the only thing that you can do physically is pick up a pencil, then you need to write your story.
He spent 60 days riding his motorcycle to 37 states to meet these people, traveling about 11,000 miles, going through rough terrain, harsh weather, and at times, clear skies. He journaled, took pictures, and made friendships. He plans to write a book about his experience.
The main thing that I got is there's a lot of really good people in this country from every state. And the beauty of this nation just keeps going on and on and on. I didn't even scratch the surface on the 11,000 miles in 60 days that I did. There are beautiful places in this country, and there are beautiful people in this.
Patrick's cancer has spread to several organs and other areas of his body, but he keeps a positive spirit and holds on to hope.
First thing I do every morning is pray and thank the Lord that I am living one more day on this earth.
In Rapid City, Claudia Contreras, News Center.